And that's how you eat white rabbit candy. Now, a common mistake that I see people doing is trying to peel this off. But this is just edible glutinous rice paper. Which means it's edible and you can skip that step. And for the final step, pengaleng guan still.